Hi guys, this is my version of a Swedish fire stove. Just a normal everyday IKEA stove, and I stole one of my wife's cookie cutters for the top, and I split a few pieces of wood and used some dry kindling. But this is my take on the Swedish fire stove. Whether it goes or not is another matter. We'll just have to see. It's smoking well enough. Whether she burns or not is another matter. If we get her going, we'll maybe try cooking something on it. See how we get on. Once the coals get down a bit. Yeah, she's taking, look, we've got flame. So, keeps it all contained. Plenty of ventilation. It should go. I think we could call that a success, don't you? And that'll burn for ages. Thank you guys.